Kathleen Faragher poem called My My. Oh well, I was on me way to the churchhead with me daffodils gripped in me hand, and me cough had all gone, and me ailments, and now the sunshine had come out, it was grand. And I thought, as I walk past our farmhouse, I'll put a sight on the quilliams, the sows, and see how have they been all the winter, and how are they getting on with their pigs and their fowls. So I walk down the path from the gateway, and I give a rat-tat on the doorway. And I stood watching out over the hills there, and the waves breaking white on the shore. And then I seen a little twist of the curtain, and then let myself give a skeet through the lace. Then into the porch she come busting, with eyes popping and that red in the face. Get you gone, Nelly Jane, she was shouting, and don't you dare come back here again. Oh, me goslings will be all dead by the morning, and the best we've had yet. Where's your brain? Oh, it's them daffodils of yours that's done it. You might have known that they do geel. Oh, my, my, it's fair butched we've been since our quarter was red-headed with one kither guy. First, the sow lost six pigs from the litter, and then the lambs didn't do like they should. And then the cow was took six under Avon, and the little calf isn't any too good. Oh, and the little bits of plants I had in me garden is all ate up by Bill Neddy's old goat. And then the cooth struck me chest down the mat there and left me with this pig I've got in me throat. Oh, I'd set the dog on yourself and your daffodils, only his foot was hurt bad by the bus. Oh, I wish I'd swept up the dust from that red head, would have cleared all the curse and the fuss. Well, her big hands was waving like flags there, and her nostrils was fair breathing fire. Oh, while awful she was coming towards me, and her hair standing out like barbed wire. Well, my hang, I took off down that road there, and my feet fairly skipped down the lane. But me daffodils flew in all directions, but I was too frightened to go back again. So I peeped through the hedge at the gateway, and there's herself with the shuffle and brush, pitching me daffs like hot cinders onto the midden as hard as she could rush. Oh well, I sat for a while in the churchyard, for I feared I would never come to. 30 years me and them once been friends, and all that gone now in one blow. I felt it was myself that was butched, dear, for I never meant no harm, that I didn't. But all hopes of me next Christmas dinner is buried deep in the quilliam's midden.